meant for two. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on holding things together with you. Oh, today was Angie's birthday. I guess it slipped your mind. I tried twice to call you, but no answer either time. The postman brought the package I mailed some days ago. I just signed it, love from Mama, so Angie would know. Holding things together ain't no easy thing to do when it comes to raising children. It's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on holding things together with you gone. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on.